Turns out these meat team people are a bunch of weirdos.
A boy who has a unicorn ranch in his bedroom shouldn't call other people weird. That's right, we know about Rancho Unicorno.